Imagine claiming a $1.8 billion tax credit. Sounds crazy, right? But your boy Elon Musk is about to do this, making this the biggest tax credit claim in history. So let's take a journey through this new tax credit called the Advanced Manufacturing Tax Credit, also known as Section 45X. This brand new tax credit provides an incentive for automakers and battery suppliers to produce within the US. The more batteries you make, the bigger your tax credit. Now, why would the government do this? Simply put, it's part of the efforts to decarbonize the economy, rewarding companies for going green and creating jobs within the US instead of overseas. And Tesla is perfect for this credit. They partnered with Panasonic in Reno, Nevada. They are also ramping up to build another battery factory in Austin, Texas. And let's not forget the lithium refinery that they just built in Corpus Christi, Texas in May of 2023. Honestly, let's just break down these numbers. So the tax credit is up to $45 per kilowatt in the battery. So each battery can have up to 100 kilowatts, which translates to a $4,500 tax credit maximum per vehicle. Now, this tax credit is so new that the Treasury Department still has not released final regulations yet. And Tesla already announced that they're gonna take this tax credit to continue to slice the prices of their Tesla and create competition. My name is Duke, and I make taxes very easy to understand. Give me a follow to stay educated.